I'd do it for nothing.
Now, let's have a look at you two. Mm-hmm. Follow my finger. Up here. Down here. Left, right. Come on, soldier. This ain't your mama's house. Okay. I see. You're too bossy. And how many cigars are you smoking a day? Now, I'm not saying stop. I'm saying cut down. Now, you. Mm-hmm. Ah, it looks like someone's allergic to rules. And it appears that your mother is dating a guy named...
Ow! Ow!
Larry. Now, let's see what the old phenometer has to say.
Was this high-strung cat who thought she knew it all? The way she scheduled out her day could drive you up the wall. She liked to be the teacher's pet, always the head of the class. It took a ton of TNT to kill the bug up her ass. Ask me, was she fun? Fun, fun, not a chance you can't have fun.
Fun, fun, if you're uptight, so loosen up and lose those lists.
Life isn't such a riddle. You can't spell fun without you in the middle.
Okay, give me five. 4. Let's get this party started.
A monster! He's a monster! A furry monster! He's gonna martyrize me!
Don't worry, it's just Nevins. He's part Chihuahua.
Well, he's lucky he's part Chihuahua. Get off of me.
I'm all right. I'm all right. Okay. Okay, don't help me. Don't help me.
Hello. Joan Walden Real Estate, be it ever so humble. There's no place like Joan.
Miss Walden, I have to talk to you.
Who is this?
Well, let's just say it's someone you know. Someone who sits in dirty water watching you all day.
Listen, you perv. I've got 2 kids and a mortgage. Why don't you go harass someone else?
I'm not harassing you, you stupid air breather. Listen,
Hello?
If this were my house, I'd be furious. Did I ever tell you about the time I got my things caught in the door?
Be coming with us?
Of course. I'm an indoor-outdoor cat. You don't have any coyotes in this neighborhood, do you?
No. What if someone notices we're gone?
Don't worry about it. I've got it covered. I'm so smart. All right, Nevins, time to die.
Cat, you scared him away.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Thank you.
TV.
Airbag. Standard. I think I wet my jar.
Can we do that again?
Welcome to the jungle. We've got what you need.
I'm Sanjay. I'll be your guide on a bargain safari. Can I help you to bag the big one today?
Don't do that.
Okay.
I want to talk to you about this TV.
Oh, no, sir. You don't want that one. We just repossessed it from some deadbeat. Maybe I can move you into a big screen.
Well, I really can't afford to. Wait. What if I told you I want to put a little down now, somewhere in the $2 to $4 range, and then come back and pay off the whole thing in a few weeks?
Are you planning on winning the lottery?
Better. I'm going to ask my girlfriend to marry me.
Wonderful.
Thanks to this dog, her brat kid's gonna be shipped off to military school and I'm gonna turn his bedroom into a home theater. Show me the biggest screen you've got.
I'm on TV.
Welcome back, Nevins. We missed you, buddy.
Ugh, that's disgusting. He's an animal. You know where he's been. This rug is cleaner than that dog.
Right, we gotta get out of here.
There's not enough time. We have to fight.
Excellent choice, Mr. Quinn. Let's just write that order up. Please, Mr. Quinn, sit down.
Is there a cat in here?
Oh, no. Very bad luck. The smell, very unclean creatures. Lot of dander.
So when will this baby come in?
Let me find out. Maria! I told you there's no smoking in here. I'll put that out. Make sure it's good enough. All right, now beat it. Big screen. Sorry, let me ask someone from the shipping department about your television. Hey, Tiny! Come in here! Tiny, what are you doing?
Get out of here!
back here!
That was quite a workout. Time to hit the showers.
Hey!
Ow.
Hey.
Woo. Why? Because I can.
Cat. We got the lock back now. Let's get home.
If we get back in 20 minutes, it leaves us half an hour to lock the crate. Clean up the house, 5 minutes to empty the dishwasher, and 4 minutes and 18 seconds of unstructured playtime before Mom gets home. What's wrong?
I think that's Mom's office.
You think?
Joan, your children are running around town acting like complete maniacs.
Flood? There's not a cloud in the sky.
Rock-a-flacka, lava root! Rock-a-flacka, Urko!
Flood? There's not a cloud in the sky.
Rock-a-flacka, lava root! Rock-a-flacka, lava root!
Flood? There's not a cloud in the sky.
Hold still while I kick the tar out of you.
Just for you guys.
Ow. Hot.